getting better and better. The rain starts falling, and we're gonna get it from both ends. Let's set up the ambush right over there in the middle of that pool. They're probably coming up right through here. All right, let's get to cover and wait for the patrol. Shepard, follow me.
Brother.
Blow those claymores and the patrol's right on top of them.
Chúng ta sẽ có thể lên được vị trí của địch bằng đường này. Chúng chắc sẽ phải ngừng bắn pháo của ấy và trời mưa trên đầu chúng ta.
Dear Mom and Dad, just wanted to send you a quick note to let you know Jamie and I are fine. You'll probably hear about the fighting around Khe Sanh before you get my letter. There's a horde of North Vietnamese troops all over the hills here, enough to plan something pretty big. We stumbled across them a few days ago and been humping the hills looking for them ever since. When we locate a group, we usually just shell them hard with guns from the base, then come through and sweep up what's left. Jamie and I have been together, and I'm keeping an eye on him. The guys give him a lot of hell, but he's started to pull his weight, and with luck, he'll end up a good Marine. Besides, our commanding officer, Captain Dandridge, runs a pretty tight ship up here. Sorry about the state of this letter, but the weather's been terrible. I've never seen so much mud. I'll write again as soon as I get a chance. Try not to worry about either of us. Love, Dean.